Okay, train number 7 with fire paper. The damage boost I was hoping for. Crap. Whew. Fuck. For the first half, it looked pretty good. Before it gets nasty, for another 3 episodes I've decided to skip parts of the fight. So train number 8. Still there? Okay, part number 9. Ah, that's a pain, and so random. Okay, one more try for today. Well, time for a break on her. Okay, let's go back to Hunter's Dream. Wow, just 70 durability left. Let's visit Josefka.
Oh, hello. You're safe. What a relief. He's safe with me now. I'm thrilled to have another. Here you are, as promised. What would I ever do without you? You're really making a difference.
Oh, boy.
What would I ever do without you? You're really making...
That's bad. Damn curiosity. That's it for today. It's already 2 o'clock in the night. See you in the next session. A new day. Maybe I have more luck today. Shit. Oh, I'm stuck. Ah, fuck. Ah, the bloodstain. So much for the luck. Another 15,000 echoes gone. That was the warm up, so let's go. That should be the 11th try, I think. Weapon at risk. Was close.
Thank you.
That was nice. Holy crap. We need to repair the weapon first. Another bloodstain is gone. At least it wasn't much. Stay down. Okay, back to Amelia, try number 12.
Thank you.
Damn it, why it's not working every time that well? I don't know, maybe my weapon is too weak. And I'm out of blood vials again. Perfect. Yeah. least I've got the blood echoes. Bastard! Damn it! At least they give good stuff. Yay! Operation Blood Echoes, train number 2. Okay, perfect. So let's get back to Hunter's Dream and buy some blood vials. First, I'll make a cut, so see you in the next part.